four seasons. The four seasons are summer, spring, fall, and winter.
In spring, it rains a lot. You might see a rainbow. You might see a storm, too. Lightning lights up the sky. After lightning comes thunder. It makes a big boom. In summer, it is kind of hot, and you can go swimming sometimes.
In fall, trees lose their leaves. You can jump in the leaves. In winter, clouds get wet and snows do fall. No two snowflakes are the same.
Columbus clouds are white and puffy, flat on the bottom, oddly shaped on the sides and top. They change shape very quickly, less than a mile above the earth, warm and sunny.
A stratus cloud, a layered gray cloud that blocks the sun, sometimes covering the whole sky from 1 to 3 miles above the earth, and they can be gloomy, and they can bring rain and snow.
Hurricanes can be in many places. Sometimes a hurricane's damage can cost a lot of money. You have got to go somewhere safe. With all the radar, people will not know when a hurricane is coming. They are able to go 40 to 70 miles per hour.
Tornadoes are hot and cold air spinning together. The hot air started with the sun. With the sun, the air grows warmer and warmer. But off to the west hangs a dark-shaped cloud. It moves closer to where you live. Cold air started warm up. The hot air goes up and the cold air goes down. When they mix together, they form into a tornado. Tornadoes can go about 300 miles per hour. Mostly, a tornado only lasts for 15 minutes, and then ends up completely still because the tornado ended.
A tsunami is a big wave that can get up to over 10 feet tall. Bad things can happen in this kind of storm. This kind of storm can go 600 miles per hour. Tsunamis can kill almost 230,000 people.